What's up, guys? King Bunny 88 with a Men in Back YouTube video. Woo! What's up, guys? All right, do it on my phone style. All right, put it off for a couple days now. Let's make this video. All right, it's gonna be our opening. I know you're like, oh, he does all these Pokemon openings. We're sick of them. Well, guess what? We got another one. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna change the guys. Like the videos like these, cause I gotta play this going in. Can use the support. Now this is the Pikachu box, pin box. So that's one good shit. This is the one I'm the most excited about. This is actually a deck, which I didn't know until now. But I'm gonna take this deck apart. We're gonna make it not a deck anymore. To keep the good cards, though, you know what? So we're gonna show off this Ho-Ho deck. That's pretty sweet. Common cards, you know what they what happens. So but anyhow, that's what's going on. So let's get the pin container.
Let me throw all the pin in there. But let me throw the pin. Let's throw a pin and coin in here.
Which is awesome. I love this thing. It's chock full of coins and pins from different boxes and stuff, so. It's actually mixed up with the box, trainer box. I mean, deck box, right? So. Alright. Get some good juice. Pokemon cards going on. So. Boom. Some bullshit. No deal with anything, just, you know, the deck mat, which looks pretty cool. This talks about the decks, these are some damage counters and shit. Alright. Who cares? Oh, we have the coin too. So we'll actually get a coin for that. Alright. So. Here's the Ho-Ho EX. Looks pretty dope. It's even doper than Ho-Ho EX. Well, not this, because this is just cool. It's a Suicune card. I do like Suicune. This one looks dope though. It's doper than Ho-Ho EX. Two of them. Boom. So probably giving this one to my friends. Trade it. But, alright. So that's cool. Coolness factor just went up. So here's the coin. Just a normal Pokemon coin, but I like these. So sometimes I'll buy things just because they have these. My Pokemon coin, alright. So that's going in here. Put this box. Alright. So here's the deck. You're like, whoa, wait, what? This is deck? Yep, this is a deck. So you're like, why would you dismantle a deck? You know, because I want to. But I don't want to do it today. I'll just leave it the way it is and dismantle it another day. Because I gotta reorganize my cards anyways. It'll just be easier just to put it back in there. But there's some good cards in here. Because I'll show you guys. All right. So, I do a quick run through. All right. So, we have Hollows of Every Energy card. All right. That's pretty dope, right? All right. So, we know that. So, that will go in the deck. You have just, basic trainer cards, alright. There's another energy card. And basic. We have a Cobra Lion, it's another legendary. Pretty dope. Take him out. There you go. Winner's Arius. So that's pretty sweet. Didn't I see a Meadow Island as well? I actually had decks and workouts. But yeah, and then those are just like common, basic cards. Alright. I don't want to bore you with that deck. But you can buy that at Target. I just think the box is cool. So you can go on up here. I'm gonna keep my rare cards that I put out. Alright, so this is going in the drawer for now. Till I figure out what to do. Alright. The Pikachu bin box. Pikachu. Alright, so. It's kind of funny because I have the pin box with the other dude that's like the retarded Peach. But that's on my channel if you want to watch that one. But, let's go, baby. All right. Let's go! Alright.
That was a cool card. Cool.
You start using that. Alright. I'm probably gonna play some Pokemon after this and just transfer some Pokemon to Pokemon Bank. But, this is a really cute Pikachu pin. Awesome. Another there. So that's going in the pin with the pin coins. Awesome. Usually it's a promo. There's a promo code. So the pin box, alright. So here's the Pikachu promo card. It looks sexy. Alright. Shining Mandant. I already have the Rayquaza. If you watched the last opening, I actually got the Shining Rayquaza. So we're gonna go with the Mewtwo. Cause that was the last one that we opened. That was one of the last boxes that we opened. It was a Mewtwo one. Let's see if we can actually get it open. I apologize, guys. Alright. I think maybe I didn't realize I've opened this. Maybe it's going to look bad. Because I'm failing. This is the one you opened. Alright. Finally opened it. Alright. Another cool carrot with some trash to throw in a bit. Alright. Ultra Bomb. is a comment card. So it's going in the shoebox. Comment card going in the shoebox. Comment card going in the shoebox. Comment card going in the shoebox. Jinx going in the shoebox. We got a sweet reverse holo of that dude. We actually got a legendary. I don't know, Verizon. Whatever it's called, that's sweet. And this fairy type energy card.
Right.
So nothing like crazy cool out of that one. Alright. We're trying for the another shiny legend card. If you get a second required, I'm giving it to a friend. Let's do three from the back, swing it right around. Super scoop up again. That's pretty cool. That one. We got Ekans. Azura with Azura Rod. That's pretty dope. We got this guy. What am I doing here? You're coming. Tomcat. Reverse Ivysaur. That's pretty sweet. This dude looks pretty sweet. And hollow energy card. Alright. Very last pack, let's get funky. I'm hoping for a really good card. If we chew it from the back. No one of these years. For alligator, Shroomish, we have the whole thing, Todai, Bulbasaur, a Pikachu, this dude, ooh, a Hoopa card. We all in the movie, so it's pretty cool. I like that card. And then it's energy card robot, engine retrieval. Alright, we're gonna put this in the shoebox, the common card. Still my trash over here. This probably is colder. Let me see if we take care. In the drawer for now. I mean this way. Alright guys. I put on it now. Shit to take care of it a minute. That water coat kind of thing. Enjoy the video, 10 likes, share, all that great stuff. Peace.